Hey guys, welcome to Action Reaction. This is the scene where we have three Spider-Men chattering together and having this bro talk. Then the villains come and then they fly off and do a landing and then fight all the villains, you know, and everything is chaotic. And then there's the Statue of Liberty and can collapse anytime, and it's like such an epic scene. And it's also directed really well. They talk to each other, they plan, there's this teamwork. The main hero in this trilogy is leading this team, and it's like extremely well directed. It's an epic scene. This is gonna be like the best scene, one of the most iconic scenes ever made, I can guarantee you, because nobody's gonna forget this scene. Yeah, let's get to the reactions. Let's go.
Max was the sweetest guy before we fell into a pool of electric eels.
Yeah, like come on,
let's address how ridiculous that is.
That'll
do it. That'll
do it. Yeah.
This I like that he's old.
This is an in-joke also.
My back's stiff from all the swinging, I guess.
Me. Yeah,
no, he almost didn't do Spider-Man 2 and 3, Tobey Maguire, because his back was fucked.
Oh, really?
I love when this happens to me.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is so awesome to see. I just can't believe I'm seeing this.
Yeah, I know. It's surreal.
God, this is so cool.
Exactly.
You like make your own web fluid in your body. I'd rather not talk about
it. Oh, God, wait, let's talk about it.
Peter Parker made the webs.
You, but it's like I don't do it. Like I don't do breathing. Like breathing just happens.
Does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists.
You don't jizz fluid?
Because I did actually. You said that. I was like, oh. I had a web
block. Oh, I like he's going, whoa.
Such a Spider-Man 2, baby. Best movie ever.
Like, I fought a Russian guy in a rhinoceros machine. I'm lame for it because you are not. No, thanks.
Oh, my God.
Self-talk, maybe we should, you know, listen. You're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
He was
the amazing Spider-Man.
You are amazing.
I love it.
Man, that was the Spider-Hood. The Spider-Brotherhood right there.
I could watch 3 hours of just them talking.
Me
about
too.
Shit.
It's the real Spider-Verse. Like, we're watching Into the Spider-Verse. But...
Yeah, you're Peter too. I thought you were Peter too. What? I'm not Peter. Stop arguing with whether you listen to Peter.
Peter 3, bro.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay?
Aww.
I want to brag.
I love
the Avengers. The Avengers? Yeah. That's great. Thank you. What is that?
You're so supportive.
Yeah, it's
not. Trust your tingle.
I love they don't even pretend. Okay. They're just like, nope.
Yeah.
Look at the Avengers.
Right. And we take them off the board. And
that's the main.
Okay, Peter 1, Peter 2.
Peter 2.
Peter 3.
I guess.
Oh my God, he is me and I am him!
You are. You're amazing.
Right, let's do this.
Why did I say I love you back? I'm so salty about that.
Do you guys ever say it back? No!
CG guys jumping off the roof.
It's like pulling teeth to get hugged from you then.
Dude, this is so fucking sick. Oh man, this is what we're-
I want a picture of that! Nice.
This is worth the price of admission right here.
Nice.
Sinister Six, kind of, you know.
Wasn't that the promo or something?
Yeah, but they removed the other Spider-Man out of the trailer shot.
Oh, really? Did they?
Yeah.
But you can see Lizard getting hit, so they were like, wait a second.
I love that Spidey suit, man. The Tobey Maguire one's my favorite.
I'll be right back.
Oh my God, dude.
Just stay right there.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah. Are you for serious?
Pass that shit like a college football game, baby.
Are you serious?
I love it.
They trusted the tingle.
In the crown.
Spider sense, baby.
You must trust the tingle. Do listen to the theme.
It's okay, Flynn.
It's the Spider-Man Raimi trilogy theme.
I'm gonna get you home. You just stay right here.
To see that daughter, you won't shut the fuck up about it.
Yoink.
Oh my God.
National landmark, bro. Come on, man.
Damn. Three Spider-Man can't take electric. There it is.
There it is.
This fucking kid. I swear to God.
Ned, why do you keep fucking my shit up, bro?
Also, I do have magic.
He's a good actor. He's a really good actor.
Ray Siphons or whatever his name is.
Yeah.
Did you do something
before? Did you just
hurt him? That's cool. Are you sure about that? You didn't see me. Can I tell you something? You got a nice face, you're just a kid. You from Queens. You got that suit. You have a lot of pork. I just thought you was gonna be black.
Miles Morales. I'm
sorry. Yeah, maybe in another universe, huh?
Probably Black Spider-Man somewhere out there.
Yeah?
Yes.
Donald Glover played his cousin, right?
Yeah.
Niece or nephew.
Power of the sun.
Follow your hand.
Peter.
Aww.
I love when they play the theme.
Oh, I'm not crying. You are.
It's good to see you. You all little?
My boy.
How are you?
Trying to be better.
I love that so much, man. It's so good. Cause you, it gives me Peter tingles.
You could have used your help.
No, it's okay. Peter Parker, Spider-Man, there are bees from
Spider-Man.
Can Peter help?
This has to end.
No. Can the
Spider-Man? Right?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Jeez, Osborn, where'd you get all this shit?
Did he really just snatch in 2 seconds like that?
Good shit.
He's got a hoverboard.
Octavius? Never thought we'd see this shit.
Yeah, okay, Doctor Strange, thank you for just...
We got a wizard.
Octavius versus Green Goblin with Doctor Strange in the mix.
I'm giving Doctor Strange the favor here.
Oh. No!
Okay, until that happened.
Strange is slipping, bro.
Yeah, Strange is...
He got a nerf this movie.
Not the Captain America shield off the Statue of Liberty.
Ah! Damn it!
Oh, it's the Gwen Stacy moment. Please, yeah. Oh, Andrew Garfield. Shit. Let's get some redemption. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, yes.
There we go.
Lens up!
Hold on, buddy.
He's crying.
Hey-o.
Andrew Garfield is such a good actor!
He is a great actor.
Unsung, he's my favorite Peter in this movie, dude. Like, he was really good.
Existential crisis stuff.
Yeah, I mean, like, don't get me started on that.
Hey, what are, like, some of the craziest villains that you guys have fought?
Seems you've met some of them.
I want them to stay together for at least 5 movies.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that. I'm not saying I'm lame.
But
I'm just saying,
the
like...
self-talk, maybe. You know, yeah,
listen,
because... You're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
Yeah.
How can they make this so perfect? Like, this is perfect. Pure perfection.
Thank you.
Now there, I keep yelling at you, Peter 2.
Peter 2.
I'm not Peter 2. Stop arguing, both of you. Listen to Peter 1.
Peter 1, Peter 2. Oh my God.
I don't know how to work as a team.
Me neither.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I don't want to brag.
Let me teach you.
The Avengers.
The Avengers.
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that?
Well, you don't have the Avengers?
Is that a band?
Are you in a band?
Let's pick one target.
Right.
And we take them off the
board. It's funny that the younger one is actually leading the team.
Peter 3.
Wait. I love you guys.
Are you trying? Please tell him back. Say it back.
Let's do this.
They didn't say it back. Ugh. That's so perfect. I want that as a wallpaper.
I'm gonna lead him inside the statue.
I'll meet you at the top.
Oh yeah, that's the teamwork that we are talking about.
Peter 1! I got it!
Peter 1, why are those numbers? Well, I guess that this statue is no longer going to be here. This is just so amazing. Oh, let's go! One is down, so many more to go. But at least it's beginning. Look at that! Oh, they're fighting together!
Alright, okay, no, it's fine.
Yeah, are they still trying to close it?
They're mine.
What? Weren't you supposed to be on our side? Oh gosh! Okay, okay, you actually got me for a moment. Like, yeah. I love that he's helping them. I love that. Like, there are literally so many stuff happening at the moment. Ooh, yeah.
Peter? Otto. Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
You're all grown up. How are you?
No, it's okay, it's okay. These are my new friends. This is Peter Parker, Spider-Man, they're me's from other universes. No, I'm here to help. And this is the wizard that I was telling you about.
Look, I am really impressed that you've managed to give them all a second chance, kid. But this has to end now.
Can the Spider-Man come
out? Oh my god, yeah, yeah. We have the most important one probably to fix. Like the craziest one. Now there are too many people against him. No! Oh my god, he's going to save her! And he actually did it in a different way!
Okay.
I think that he really needed to do that for his redemption.
God, this is so cool. That was my promise.
That's cool.
Make your own wet fluid in your body.
I like how they're all freaked out about it. Because it is weird.
That's all. If it's personal, I don't want to like pry. But I just... it's like I don't do it. Like I don't do breathing. Like actually, you said that. I was like, oh, I had a web block.
Whoa, why?
Existential crisis.
True. Oh my gosh.
Fought an alien in space. I'm lame compared. Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not.
Oh, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate it.
Support him, Spider-Man.
I agree.
You're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
Yeah.
You are amazing.
My nerd dreams come true.
What? I'm not Peter. Stop arguing with you. Listen to Peter 1. Know how to work as a team.
Me neither.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I was in the Avengers.
The Avengers?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that?
Is that a band? Are you in a band?
No, I'm not in a band. Let's pick one target.
Right.
And we take them off the board one at a time.
Let's go.
Yes.
I love you guys.
All right, let's do this.
We love you too, Peter.
Dude, this is sick! Hey, dude, my nerd dreams have come true. Yo!
Whoa.
Let's go! Oh!
Throw it.
Dude! Oh, nice!
Nice.
Watch out. Oh, let's go, dude! Shoot. Bring your hands together. Come on, dude. You got it. Oh, shoot.
No.
What? Wait, can he work with us?
They're mine.
I think so.
Because he's not being controlled at all.
He's been fixed.
Yes. Let's go. Okay, where's Green Goblin, though?
Yeah.
Like, of course.
Of course.
You from Queens. like that suit. You help a lot of poor people. I just thought you was gonna be black. Goddamn heels. Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
You're all grown up.
I'm sorry about that, sir. I mean,
you went to the Grand Canyon?
He could have used your help.
No, it's okay.
Oh my. Dude.
Oh.
Oh. Wait. Go, Garfield.
Dude.
Wait, that's so cool.
Are you okay?
Really came up with some shit fast. Some smart dudes right there.
There's three smart ass motherfucking heroes, yo.
That shit's hilarious. Trash. You can tell he's the oldest Spider-Man. My boy said, yo, gotta stretch my back. All that swinging.
Yeah, right now on camera, I got you. That shit, I look weird. Oh yeah, he had a web block in Spider-Man 2.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go!
That's fine. I love that
one. Let's go! They said we back in this bit. In the Spider-Man games, you get style points for like the flips and shit that you do. It's fire. Get cracked! Oh my gosh. That was cool.
Aaron Rodgers with the pass. Good shit.
Are you dumb? One down.
Now you can go see it out.
Damn.
Oh, damn. He going in, bro. Oh, damn.
If I was Jamie Foxx, like, I'll just rewatch this scene all the time. What are you doing here, Octavius? Got him. Psych. Yo, Otto, you a fool for this one. I love how that one loaded up with the quickness. Remember before the show was loading for like 5 minutes?
That's the supercharger.
Oh, they just they made it better. They all had to work on it.
Yeah, of course, Jamie.
Hey!
Oh, we got one of those.
Hey! I know got saved by Otto! See, he looks like Spider-Man. He looks like the Spider-Man. He looks like the Green Goblin from the cartoons. You see the purple hoodie?
That shit really looks like Gwen shit when Gwen was falling.
Andrew's like, not again! Yeah.
Not this time, baby. I'm jealous of the people that are watching this for the first time at home.
You okay? Oh, my back.
Dude. Oh, man, the callback, man.
Really? Yeah. You want me to crack it?
Oh, I heard the crack.
Yeah. You always got to keep bouncing until you hear that crack, man.
Yeah, yeah.
That's better.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm lame compared. Like, I fought a Russian guy in a, like, a rhinoceros machine.
Yeah.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame?
You're not lame.
You are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that.
You're not lame. It's funny how they have this conversation, especially, like, Andrew Garfield calling himself lame. Because you guys remember, like, a decade ago, we were saying that he was lame. Now we're saying that he's cool, you know?
Yeah.
So it's kind of funny how, like, it all just went a complete 180, you know?
Mm-hmm. He flexed.
He did.
I don't care what anyone says, he flexed.
He did.
Wait, you don't have the Avengers?
Is that a band? Are you in a band?
Are you in a band?
The Avengers is Earth 3. All right, let's do this. Ready?
Wait. I love you guys.
That was improvised too.
That's just exactly what I was about to say, man.
You're about to say that too? Oh, yeah. But I like the way they handle it. Yeah. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, man.
Chills. The all three of them landing just chills. Yeah. Straight up chills, man. Yeah.
Chills. Ooh. Oh, man. I mean, like, when I saw the lizard going like this, I think of that trailer. From Brazil, bro.
Yeah. Doc Ock, we're really the MVP right now.
Right, dude?
There you go.
No, he's the comeback player. Because remember, Electro like pushed him out of the building.
You got this suit. You help a lot of poor people. I just thought you was going to be black. Oh, man, I'm sorry. I don't apologize. There's got to be a black Spider-Man somewhere.
Yes, there is.
Little do you know.
Yeah, right?
Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
Good to see you.
You're all grown up. How are you?
Trying to do better.
That's another callback.
Yep. Sheesh! Yo, Doc grabbed those pumpkin bombs, bro. That was crazy.
Yeah.
Dang! Oh, Andrew! Shoot! Oh, yeah! Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
Yes!
Are you okay?
That was probably my favorite scene. That was probably my favorite scene of this film, bro. For him to save MJ, bro? Oh, yep. Man. A redemption moment for him? That was sick. Uh-huh.
You okay?
My back.
You want me to crack it?
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great.
All right.
That's good.
How fun is this movie?
So you like make your own web fluid in your body?
I'd rather not talk about this.
No, I don't
we
mean
to. We can't do that. So naturally, we're curious as to how your web situation went.
I wish I could tell you, but it's like I don't do breathing. Like breathing just happens.
Whoa. Does it just come out of your wrists, or does it come out of anywhere else?
What sort of question is that, Peter? Oh, they're bonding now.
I'm lame.
You are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate it. I'm not saying I'm lame.
What
I'm just saying, like,
self-talk.
You're amazing.
Yes, you are. The amazing Spider-Man. They're hyping each other up. I'm here for it.
You give it to me, I'm gonna destroy it.
So all they gotta do now is give them the cures and then they're good, right?
I thought you were Peter too.
What? I'm not Peter. Stop arguing, both of you. Listen to Peter one. And all we gotta do is focus, trust your tingle, and coordinate our attacks, okay?
We take them off the board one at a time.
Now you got it. Okay, Peter one, Peter two.
Peter two.
Peter three.
Peter three.
I love you guys. Thank you.
Peter 1 and Peter 2 are way more similar than Peter 3. Like, I feel like Andrew Garfield is the odd one out because he is, like, so confident somehow. Yay! One down. How many more to go? The lizard, Max, the goblin, three more.
And that is a lizard, and we should...
Connor, stop!
Please don't let MJ or Ned die now too. My heart can't take it.
What are you doing?
Yay, redemption arc for Doc Ock. I mean, he always was nice. Even in the original one, he turned nice and he sacrificed himself to stop his invention. Oh. Hey, two down.
Yeah!
Oh, damn it.
Peter's plan is working.
What plan?
He's curing them.
See, it works, Dr. Strange. Don't be so negative.
I'll be damned. Did you just open a portal?
Yes, sir, I did.
I love that for Ned, that he's magic now.
Max.
Don't worry, I'm all tapped out. Back to being a nobody.
You were never a nobody, Max.
Yes, I was.
No, you weren't.
You got a nice face, you're just a kid. You from Queens. You got that suit. You help a lot of poor people. I just thought you was gonna be black.
Well, you should watch Into the Spider-Verse. Miles is black.
Peter?
Otto.
Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
How are you?
trying to do better.
Strange, wait, we're so close. I'm sorry about that, sir. I mean,
can the Spider-Man come out to play?
Doctor Strange is seriously the root of every problem here. Like, he messes up the spell. He just dangles this box in front of him for everybody.
No!
Deja vu. Oh, gosh. Oh! No! She's not gonna die. She's not gonna die. She's not gonna die. Come on. Andrew Garfield, you got her.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, my God. This movie.
Are you okay?
He wishes he could have saved Gwen, too. I can't be good. I've seen Fringe. I know what happens when you mess with the fabric between universes. It is not pretty.
Now there, I can yell at you. Peter 2.
I know, but I thought you were Peter 2.
I'm not Peter 2. Stop arguing, both of you. Listen to Peter 1.
I don't know how to work as a team.
Me neither.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I don't want to brag, but I will. I was in the Avengers.
The Avengers?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that?
Wait, you don't have the Avengers?
Is that a band? Are you in a band? Let's pick one target.
Right.
And we take them off the board one at a time.
Now you got it. Okay, Peter 1, Peter 2.
Peter 2.
Peter 3.
Peter 3.
All right, let's do this. Let's ready?
Go. Wait. I love you guys. Yes!
Tom Holland's Spider-Man has the best suit. The nanotech.
I need the cure! Ah!
Oh! I'm coming!
There he is.
Stay right here.
I can see his daughter. No. Alright.
Leave them. They're mine.
He's an old fight. Yes.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. He gets so safer this time. You did it.
Are you okay?
You saved MJ.
Yeah. Okay.
The sweetest guy ever before he fell into a pool of electric eels.
That'll do it.
Oh, they're just like, yep.
I love them talking shop talk.
You okay? Oh, my back. It's kind of stiff from all the swinging, I guess.
Oh, yeah. No, I got a middle back thing, too.
Really?
Yeah. You want me to crack it?
You can do that? Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Crack your own back.
That's good.
Right?
That's better.
Yeah.
Wow.
What the hell is going on out there? I keep yelling at you, Peter 2.
I know, but I thought you were Peter 2.
What? I'm not Peter 2. Stop arguing, both of you. Listen to
me. I'm not Peter 2.
I don't want to brag, but I will. I was in the Avengers.
The Avengers?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that? I love you guys.
Thank you. All right, let's do this.
Our masks are so good.
Yes!
Oh, that's so cool.
That's great.
Yes. Like a mini collider.
Yeah, it's like the super collider he was in 3.
Leave them. They're mine.
I don't need your help. I got just fine. Dr. Octavius, no.
What are you doing?
go. Supercharged it. No! That's so much water!
So much pressure.
Tilk on Razor. Yeah. Oh!
Where is he?
He's so mad.
You got this suit. You help a lot of poor people. I just thought you was gonna be black.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
I don't. Spider-Man somewhere out there.
Yeah. Yes. Fuck yeah, there is.
Goddamn
you. Oh, he's great.
Peter. Otto. Oh, it's good to see you, dear boy.
I'm trying to do better.
This has to end now.
Can the Spider-Man come out today? Oh.
There's so many. Rose Balls Gallery versus guy. Rose Gallery. How did that happen?
Oh, damn.
It's glider, man.
That's real bad.
Oh,
that's
no.
real fucking
God
bad.
That one is so good.
Do it!
Maybe you're not the best one to do it. Okay.
No, he's been thinking about this.
He knows what it means.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm okay. Are you okay?